Hello again, thank you so much guys for joining me. Today's video is another Clone War comparison video. Guys, I'm so sorry. Don't want to lean in that category that making all the top 10 every single day. Patrick T channel is mostly covering those hard to find new fragrances, new houses, and we have a comparison video only because you requested it. This video guys is the Dior Sauvage Clone War, and if you know this channel, we have Eau de Toilette, Eau de Parfum, and the Parfum, even the Elixir on the Dior Sauvage. Why? That is one of my signature scent, and the 2016, 2017, 2018, I hoard them guys, the Eau de Toilette. So I have enough for me for my lifetime, and I have scouring a lot of Dior Sauvage clone. Every time there is a Dior Sauvage clone, I really want it, but I'm sorry guys that I am late on this. I have too many requests on this bad boy. This is the Ana Al Malik. I am the king. Let's say guys, if this is really the king versus this Afnan Mudizuni Pour Homme with the bad boy before, guys, this is one of the best. My one is 2019 release, okay, 2019 release. This time I'm reviewing this March 2024, so Bryce, 2019, okay. If you have a Mudizuni at this time or last 2023 bots, I don't know, I cannot help you because I don't have the new batches. I only have the OG guys. Alright, today we will cover how close this is to the Dior Sauvage and who is the winner of the prize and winner of the longevity plus, who covers the real notes and the DNA of Dior Sauvage. Okay, first up guys, I will put the always the contender guys on the right. So Afnan Mudizuni is on the left, and there I am the king on the right. Okay guys, again, the Dior Sauvage Eau de Toilette, it has this bergamot, ambroxan, and it has Sichuan pepper, it has a black pepper, and there is elamide, that sweetness and tartness on, but very fresh, vibrating, alluring, fresh ambroxan and citrusy. That is their component and their characteristics has this ambroxan that makes beast mode guys. Now let's settle it first before we snip. Again, the Mudizuni guys, the Afnan Mudizuni, my original 2019 batch, is super close. That ambroxan, the bergamot, the Sichuan, and the black pepper with that LMI, it is really there, right, jetting beast mode on the first 1 hour. That the bergamot was surrealistic. That citrus with the punch of ambroxan enhance that, make it really kicking on the opening. While this one guys, it doesn't have that ambroxan, the locking of ambroxan. Yeah, there is the pepper, there is the Sichuan pepper, there is bergamot, but there is no ambroxan here, so that's why it is subtle and it doesn't have that kick or puns of the Eau de Toilette or Eau de Parfum. So for me, the closest to the DNA or component to the Dior Sauvage Eau de Toilette or Eau de Parfum is the winner is the Modest Afnan Uni 4 Ohm, the 2019 release versus this. And the cheapest guys among this is this one. This is the cheapest, because Mudis Uni now is rare and it's super rare and expensive. So the winner, guys, is the price is this one, okay? And in New Zealand, this is already 120 and this is just 70 to 80 New Zealand dollars. And let's cover the performance, guys. Performance, because this is already macerated and I only have this for 1 week. But I'm still going to the winner of this is the Afnan Mudis Uni Pour Homme of the performance. Longevity, guys, is at least 8 hours on your skin. Put them in your jacket, on your shirt, it lasts the whole day. But this one, because it's not yet macerated, is just maximum of 6 hours. I put them on during my testing. My experience is giving me the whole day as well on my shirt, but it's not whipping even I put them. So the winner for me, guys, I don't know if this will be macerated for 2 years. Maybe the performance will enhance, because I'm not saying this is bad. The juice is good on this. It's not synthetic. Yes, some of them are aroma chemicals, but there is still a essential oil. But generally, guys, is the winner of this bottle is the Afnan Mudis Uni Pour Homme, hands down. Why? This is my 2029 release, and it is really very realistic, very enhanced bergamot and ambroxan pepper and that ilamai. It is really a Dior Sauvage Eau de Toilette, the original one, and the performance is good and it's very rare now. So I guess, guys, you know what will happen. The winner of this Clone War video is this bad boy, the Mudis Uni Afnan Pour Homme. And that is me, guys. If you don't agree with me, please let's talk about that in the comment section below. And if you're local of New Zealand, you can get this in Dubai Aroma NZ. I'll put the link below as well. And that is us, guys. If you are looking for a new fragrances, if you are looking for a new house, Pinoy Kiwizen got you. Why? We blind buy so you don't. We waste money so you don't. Shout out to the Darhambul and Marco Perfume for you. Thank you, guys, for joining me. It's not how you look. Now, it is always how you smell. God bless, guys. See you in my next video.